So how did all this start? Like, what's where?
There was a call from a man named Josh. All right. The inspiration for Door 38 comes from Bible verse Revelation 3:8. It says, I know thy works and know that I've placed before thee an open door, which no man can shut. To me, that kind of just means that, you know, here's the opportunity. It's up to you to seize it. The door is there for you. The door is open for you. So the process of even making this album was a series of, you know, journeys and doors and things that had to happen, things that I had to go through. And so, you know, as you listen to the album itself, you know, song to song, front to middle to end, it itself is a journey. And, you know, it's about making it to the finish line. The longer that I sat with it and, you know, the more life I went through and experienced, the more the verse meant to me, the more I sort of struggled with my own confidence or, you know, feelings of ultimately reaching success. The Bible verse just meant more to me. It struck me harder. And I started to naturally just work that into the music because it really felt like that's what I was going through. So that's why it kind of plays out the way it does. I think just the level of focus was different. Having an idea from the jump and not sort of fitting the idea around the music that we had, really starting with an idea and making sure that, you know, even though I want to make different songs and I have different moods and different feelings, I want to make sure it's all directing back to this one point. So it took a while to get there. Like I said, it just took a lot of focus to do that, a lot more intent, a lot more drive. I had to draw from a lot more life in order to write these songs. And so that's what it ultimately came down to, just putting all of myself into the music and really just being as open and honest as possible. The fact that I was able to tie so much of my background and, like, you know, my real life into it, from the lyrics to just everything going on, you know, some of the samples, some of my homies who I was able to incorporate into making the album and making some of the music on here. Middle school, high school friend playing guitar, playing bass. Homies I went to school with back in the day, you know, featured on the album. New friends who I've met recently featured on the album. And just being able to really work all those personal pieces in meant a lot to me. I just want people to walk away just feeling like, you know, they relate, number one, to a lot of the things that I'm saying, that they understand what I'm saying and, like, that they feel it, you know what I'm saying? Because I think a lot of people will. But also, like, you know, just in a way for people to feel like they know me, you know what I mean, I think is part of it, because that's so much what this album is me just kind of opening up and just expressing who I am and where I am and what I got going on. So, you know, just letting people see me, hope that they do.